covering around the axon, and around also around the what's this called?
The
myelin sheath. So you have myelin sheath, and then you have what's on the outside of that, which is the endoneurium.
Endoneurium.
So you have endo around the myelinated axons, then you have peri around the fascicles, and then you have epi around the whole nerve. Okay? So it's the same way as the muscles, except with the nerves. Okay? So now you have myelin. Who myelinates in the peripheral nervous system?
Oh, that's going to be your
Schwann cells. Who myelinates in the central nervous system?
Oligodendrocytes.
The oligodendrocytes. Yes. And what are these little thingies right here?
Nodes of Ranvier.
Yes. And look at here's the neuron, or the nucleus of the Schwann cell, because it's wrapped around and it only myelinates like 1 millimeter of each side, so you need a bunch of them to do that. Okay, so here's our cell body, which we call our soma. Remember soma? And if you're looking at cell bodies, they're going to stain darker than your axon. Why? Because they have that chromatophilic substance. So they have that chromatophilic substance on their endoplasmic reticulum, the rough ER, and that's what that stuff right here is. The part right here that initiates the action potential is called the
axon hillock.
Good job. Okay, now this model is kind of odd and weird because of the way they did it. So these gumby things that are coming in, these are supposed to be axons from other neurons.
Oh, that does not look like
That's why I told you.
Or the dendrites.
So the dendrites are the hard things. This is supposed to be a dendrite, and all these other things are supposed to be axons from other neurons. So these are axon terminals, and then this is a soma, and this is the this and that. Those are the dendrites. What else do I want to say here? Hard to say. We don't really know, but there are things coming into it. So,
but assuming that there's nothing on the other end of that other thing.
I guess so.
Sure.
Okay, so these axons, we call this the axon terminal. That's the end of it. And then the actual part is the synapse. Where's our synapse? Don't we have a